actually evidence of a parallel universe. Maybe these differences in collective memory are actually evidence of our universe somehow becoming intertwined with another, if not identical, and very similar universe. So people normally interact with this remembering something that we have in another dimension. It's the discrepancy that science, theoretical science, at best. It's a lot better than some evil entities zapping people's brains when they get back to being.
It's a lot better than some evil entities zapping people's brains when they hit my brain.